field being given the one to go signal. Everything looks good. We'll go green. Next time by Chris Rickett, car number 36, up on the pole position. He'll lead them back to green. Modified Street Hobby coming off of turn four. Green flags in the air. We're racing. Battle up front for the lead as they go through three and four. Let's see who's going to lead lap number one. Chris Rickett will be the leader. Austin Neely in second. Caleb Trent third. Brian Presley fourth. John Cook in the fifth spot. Sixth will be the 20 of David Burlington. Seventh, Chuck Killian in the 96. Brandon Crawford in the 00C. Michael Woods in the 69. And Lewis Gordon in the 88G. flag in the air. One lap to go for Chris Rickett in car number 36. Austin Neely running in second. Down the back straightaway for the final time into turn three. Checkered flag is in the air. And Chris Rickett coming home with the win. Austin Neely will finish second. John Cook, the 0-2 car, in third. Fourth will go to Caleb Trent in car number three, and Chuck Killian will round out the top five.
Morristown, Tennessee driver Chris Rickett brings it home at victory lane here tonight. Chris, fantastic job out there. I tell you what, this thing was on a rail, wasn't it?
Yeah. First of all, I'd like to thank God for letting me do what I love to do. I quit for a long time. I wished I'd never quit. The people that's helped me race the longer years, without them, I mean, it's just a whole lot of fun to get to go do this every weekend.
And it's whenever your cars are handling and running as good
and
as this.
And that makes it a whole lot more fun, because I didn't want the race to quit. I thought, come on, can't we run another five laps? It was just a ball of fun. Racetrack's a little bit rough, but it's racing fast. I mean, it's really fast.
Who we need to thank tonight?
Well, thank Travis Fultz for my motor. Every time I've been interviewed this year, and I've won about 15 races, I ain't never thanked him. I always hang him out to dry. Without Travis, I wouldn't have no motor to race. Short Ridge Race Engines, D&J Performance, man, they really helped me with the motor.
Is that all you got to thank us? There's a lot of sports.
Well, Blister Chicken, Joey Sexton, my crew, Bill. I get in Bill's billfold more than he'd like to think, but without Bill, I can pout a little bit every now and then when I need something, and he comes across with it. So, and Alan, and Brad, and Bob Edens. Bob Eden, I helped him race when he was racing here as a kid, and for him to help me race, it just don't get no better than that, I'll tell you.
Give a great big hand, Chris Rickett.